still looks like a rat dog. I don't know what to say. Very cute, very adorable, but if that thing touched me, I'd probably scream. No offense to small dogs, but they're terrifying and they smell bad.